Priyanka, but I like to call myself as Creepy Rainbow. So to those who are new, thank you so much for stopping by. So today I am going to do very exciting video for me, because this is the first kind of video that I am recording in my YouTube journey, that is like celebrity lookalike makeup, that celebrity inspired makeup look actually. So this is the first celebrity makeup look ever I am going to film. I am going to recreate a look which recently Priyanka Chopra has sported, and I actually conducted a poll on my Instagram channel that would you guys like to watch a video on that, and you guys, majority of you guys actually voted yes. So I am going to recreate that look, and I'm super excited for this because Priyanka Chopra is freaking amazing and she is my favorite. So it's like an honor to recreate her makeup look, you know. So today what I am going to recreate, the look exactly what I'm going to recreate is, I am going to show you guys this look right here. If you can see that she has like sporting really glittery smoky eye kind of look. Her lips are pretty neutral, but her eyelids are like amazing, and I really like this look. This can actually be a very wearable kind of look, so I want to recreate that. So without further blabbering, let's just jump right in.
So first we need to prime our face, and in this picture Priyanka is actually glowing like a goddess, so we need to achieve that flawless glowy base, and for that I am using MAC strobing cream. It's a great product, everybody knows, so just if you don't have it, then invest in it and you will be really surprised. After that, for my foundation, what I'm going to do is I am going to add some little bit more illuminating cream from this brand called Miss Claire, and I'm just going to mix 3 drops of foundation, and in this case I am using Maybelline Superstay foundation. I'm in the shade 220. So I have mixed them, and first I'm applying it on my cheeks with my fingers, and then I'm going to blend it with my new beauty sponge that is from the company called Yishi. I have recently done a mini tutorial, like mini demo video on my Instagram feed. So it's a great product. If you guys want to purchase it, go to Amazon and just type it out, you will get it. For my concealer, I am taking my Maybelline Fit Me concealer, and I'm just concealing my under eyes and just bridge of my nose. I'm going to blend it with a mini blender. For my brows, I am going in with a very feathery and light strokes because you guys know that feathery brows are all over the internet and everybody is just going gaga over it, and it looks really flattering. And in this picture also, Priyanka Chopra is just sporting a very full but very natural kind of eyebrow shape, so I am just going to like, I'm trying to mimic that. And by the way guys, I have actually applied some soap on my brows to get that feathery kind of effect, which I haven't really showed up here, but if you guys want me to do a detailed soap brow tutorial, then please leave in the comment box. I would love to do that. Once my brows are done, I am going to dip into my eyeshadow, and here I am going to show you 2 different options in the eyeshadow section. Actually this one is from the Faces palette, and the exact description of the product will be listed in my description box. And another one I am going to take from the brand called NYX. I think this is their I totally forgot the eyeshadow palette name, but just check out my description box. In case you don't get your hands on the NYX palette one, you can go for the Faces one. So for the base, I am taking this nice gunmetal kind of metallic shade, and I am applying it with a fluffy brush. The reason here I am applying it with a fluffy brush, because I don't want too much pigmentation in one go. I want more control. So that's why I am just going in and slowly building it up with a fluffy brush. Darken out my crease a bit, I am going to take this brown shade from the Faces palette, and I'm just going to apply it, and I'm going to blend it really nicely, because in this picture you can see like Priyanka Chopra, without apart from the eyes, her skin and her entire look is like almost no makeup look. You really cannot say that she is wearing tons of highlighter or tons of makeup or like foundation, concealer, all that jazz. Her skin is like really, really glowy and eyes are like just killer. I just love this look. So once I'm done with my crease, I am just going to add a little bit of highlighter onto my brow bone, and for that I am taking a very fluffy brush, because again here we are trying our level best not to look like that we have applied too much makeup, okay? Now for the glitters, what I'm doing is I am taking this Faces retractable glitter stack, and I am taking this silver glitters and applying it with the help of the NYX glitter glue. So first I am just applying the glue on my lids, and then I'm just going to pat the glitter very, very light. I don't really want to go heavy-handed because for God's sake, it's glitter, right? Yeah. Once I'm done applying my glitters, I am going to quickly tight line my lower lash line. Now in the pictures, I couldn't really figure out whether she has like tight lined her lash lines or not, but I just felt that my eyes are pretty round, so I just want to give them some nice shape and definition. So that's it, I'm just tight lining my lower lash line. And for the lashes, the most interesting part, actually I never really seen any Bollywood or Hollywood actors do sport like heavy false lash kind of look. I mean, they must have worn for some stage makeup or something, but whenever they are appearing in this like red carpet kind of event, I don't really think that they are sporting a fake eyelash look. They just work and add like lots of volume to their natural lashes, and here I'm going to just do that. So I have already curled my lashes, and then first I am priming, like I'm just applying first coat of my mascara, and this is the Maybelline Colossal Volume Mascara. Is an amazing product. And next, just to give them some more definition, I am going to add this fibers from the NYX Double Stack Mascara. Now, when you are working with the fiber mascaras, you really need to be very, very careful so that you don't apply too much, otherwise they will look really clumped and your lashes will end up looking like spiders. So yeah, just be careful. But if you can work with them properly, they actually look bomb, like literally, yeah. You don't really need to wear any kind of false lashes ever. Next, I am almost done with my eyes and I am really, really happy the way they look. I need to finish the rest of my face, and for that I am reaching out to my NYX Sweet Cheeks blush palette, and I'm taking this shade right here and just applying it with some stippling brush. Now this is some new technique I have started to do in my makeup routine, that I apply my blush with a stippling brush. That just gives you a very nice flush of color without like making it too much. I'm not going for a like chisel contour look, because as per the image, I don't really think that Priyanka is sporting that. So today I am just going to define my cheekbones with some blush. I think this technique just gives your cheeks a really nice defined look without like making them too harsh or too made up. I have contoured my nose a little bit because again in the picture I couldn't really figure out, but she has like almost all the perfect features. I don't really have that, so I'm just very, very lightly I'm just contouring my nose. And for that I have used the sugar contour powder, but to be very honest guys, you can use whatever works for you. And for the lips, what I'm doing is first I am going in with this Lakme Gloss Addict lipstick. Now 2019 is all about gloss, but I don't really like gloss. Do you guys like really like glossy lips, or are you a like matte and long lasting lip color fan? Do let me know in the comment box. So first I am just applying, just dabbing the color with my ring finger. Next I am going in with little bit of NYX lip gloss. Once I'm done with that, I'm going to set everything with the Color Bar makeup finisher, and this one just my favorite. This one just gives a nice glow, and that's it guys. I really, really like the way it has turned out. You can actually wear this in any cocktail party. It's a very soft yet very sexy look. So if you guys like this video, then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Guys, please subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.